Do you know where karma is held and stored? Let's start with the Earth Star Chakra. It holds the karmic tides that needs to be released. And then the Soul Star Chakra stores the lessons that need to be integrated into your current incarnation. Are you ready to release and integrate your lessons? Let me know in the comments below.